James Davis in the first flight of his RV-12.